Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, my name is Aradlia Sakita Nindias, NIM 204190005. In this video, I want to present to you all about definition speaking, teaching speaking, and models of teaching speaking. Now, let's begin.
Number 1, definition of speaking. There are many definitions of speaking according to some expert. Number 1, Harmer, 2007. He states that speaking is the ability to speak fluently and presuppose not only knowledge of language features, but also the ability to process information and language on the spot. Number 2, Quincy, 1990. He defines speaking as the process of transmitting ideas and information orally in a variety of situations. Number 3, Chaney, 1998. Speaking is the use of language quietly and confidently with a few unnatural pauses, which is called fluency. Speaking is the process of building and sharing meaning through the use of verbal and nonverbal symbols in a variety of contexts. Speaking in a second or foreign language has often been viewed as the most demanding of the four skills. When attempting to speak, learners must master the tough and encode those ideas in the vocabulary and syntactic structures of the target language. Therefore, the researchers conclude that speaking is the ability to produce the language and share their ideas. Number 2, teaching speaking. The teaching and learning process of English in senior high school is based on the school-based curriculum. Let's approach stress that language is acquired through communication. The basic language assumptions are: A. Language as a means of communication is used to express meaning grammatically. B. Learning a foreign language is how to communicate using that language itself as a target language, written or orally. In the current curriculum 2013 curriculum employed by Indonesian Education, it is stated that the materials in the activities should be designed interactively based on the student background knowledge, the place where they live, the food they eat, the buildings and tourism around them, custom and moral values in existence to make their national. It's by IU 2020. One of the reasons of including speaking activities in language lesson is to help students familiar with the oral use of language in English conversation. Speaking activities provide exercise opportunities in real life speaking in the safety classroom. Number 3, models of teaching speaking. According to Salahuddin 2009, there are some models of learning speaking as follow. A. Main class and study club. Study club is a group of learning. It helps to report the material study in the class by senior. Because the senior is not a teacher, so the student more enjoy make questions and practice speaking with the seniors. Activities in the study club are not different from the main class, because the reason for the study is to explain material learning. Salahuddin 2009. B. Conversation on the way. Conversation on the way is one of the activities in speaking class. The function is to participate in the class. They can share their daily activity, so the student feel the conversation more clearly, a attractive and comfortable. C. Discussion group. A discussion group is one of the activities in a speaking class. Discussion in speaking is the program only talking about an easy topic, because this discussion just to train the student to speak English. The purpose of the discussion is to train the students to speak English more clearly. D. Describing picture. Describing picture is one of the activities in teaching speaking English. In this activity, students must describe picture in front of the class. Every student gets one picture and must describe it. The purpose of these activities are to train students' imagination and retell the story in speaking English. Students state that they can overcome the constraints in the learning process of speaking activity through sharing in front of the class.
Maybe that's all I personate. Hopefully it will be of benefit to us, and if there are mistakes, I apologize for a large amount. And this presentation will be continued by my other friends. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you!